I don't know who originally told me this story. Maybe it was one of my college professors, or maybe it was a friend while we were talking at a bar. Either way, it has a good message, so take what you can from it. It could be a true story, or it could be entirely made up. Who knows? I don't. So one day in a park, Picasso was sitting at a bench minding his own business. He was sketching. Suddenly, a woman approached him. "Aren't you Pablo Picasso?" she asked. "I am just a man drawing," he replied. "No," she responded. "It's definitely you, the famous artist. I would love you to sketch a portrait for me." Picasso hesitated.
"I shouldn't."
"But I insist, please." So Picasso thought about it and eventually agreed. With a single brush stroke, he created the perfect portrait of the woman. He captured her entire essence with such elegance and simplicity. When he showed the woman, she was amazed. "It's beautiful. I cannot believe how you captured me so well." "Thank you so much. How much do I owe you?"
$2,000, he simply told her.
The woman paused, shocked. "But why? I don't understand how you can ask for so much when it only took you a minute to draw."
So, that's when Picasso simply smiled to her and said, "My dear, it might have taken me a minute to draw, but it took me a lifetime to figure out how." This story taught me a few things. First, it taught me to value my own work and understand its value. Second, it taught me that I have my entire life to become a master of my own craft. I'm not quite Picasso. I may never be, but that doesn't mean I can't learn from him.